If you're looking for great access to Severna Park Schools, a 180-degree water view right out across the Severn River, a deep water dock, a swimming pool, and a home that's in moving condition, you have to see today's video. Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Folks, that's the Severn River we're looking at behind me, right down the mouth of Fort Creek. This is a home that really does have it all. In addition to the private pier, the pool, and the great school district, it even has its own elevator. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where it is on the map. By land, you're just off of Benfield Boulevard, which means you're right around the corner from Severna Park High School, and you have great access to both Route 50 and 97. By water, you're sitting where Fort Creek meets the Severn River. You have a view out across the Severn River and great access for all your boating fun. Let's go inside now and I'll show you around. Now, when you step into the great room, you'll see you have walls of glass on two sides, so you have a 180-degree water view. The great room also features a wood-burning fireplace, hardwood floors, and built-in bookshelves. When you step out onto the deck, you'll have the same 180-degree water view, and you'll look down on both your swimming pool and your boat. The living room flows right into the kitchen. This is a beautiful room with dark cherry cabinets, stainless steel appliances, and granite countertops. Now, one of the things I like best about this house is the elevator. It serves all three levels, so you won't have to spend a lot of time running up and down the steps. For people looking for a first floor master suite, this home has a large bedroom on the first floor with an en-suite bath. Also on the first floor is a powder room and access to your oversized two-car garage. Well, let's take the elevator upstairs and take a look at the bedroom level. The master bedroom has the same 180-degree water views that we saw downstairs. You can look right down the length of Fort Creek and out across the Severn River. The master suite also has separate his and her bathrooms. Both are done in beautiful cherry cabinets, light tile, and granite countertops. Also on this level is another bedroom with water views and a private en-suite bath. Now, if you want even more space, there's a whole unfinished lower level, which is a full walk out to the outside. It even has its own garage and has a rough in for a bathroom, so you can put bedrooms, a rec room, or anything you want down there. Let's go take a quick look. Now, folks, the most important thing to notice about this level is that it's a full walk out to the outside with windows that wrap around the entire space. There's plenty of room here for two additional bedrooms, and there's already a rough in for a bathroom. In addition, there's already a finished half bath. This level also has its own garage. As you can see, it's currently being used as a workshop, but you could use it as a garage, a workshop, or even build it out as finished space. Well, that's it, folks. Three bedrooms, four full baths, two half baths, an elevator, a deep water dock, and a pool. If you'd like to take a look at this beautiful home, give me a call. I would love to show it to you. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.